chemical reactions involve change on two levels, matter and energy. When a reaction is gradual, change in energy is slight. If a reaction happens quickly, otherwise harmless substances can interact in a way that generates enormous bursts of energy.
Like an explosion?
Explosions. Explosions are the result of chemical reactions happening almost instantaneously. The faster reactants, i.e. explosives, the faster they undergo change, more violent explosions.
Thank you. Hamilton.
Thank you.
Every precious minute of this human half hour in the service was so grand. Rock and soil samples were to collect, photographs taken, experiments set up to catch unexpected particles from the sun, to record moonquakes, to measure precisely by laser beam reflection at the exact distance between moon and earth.
Go on,
thank you.